the Judo Federation took away Vladimir Putin's like black belt, but I don't get all this black belt this. Like, look, like he learned the skills and he got the black belt, let's say fair and square, right? Take it away, he still got his skills. You can still flip over a guy, maybe. That being said, it's pretty funny. Everyone on Reddit's like, ooh, that's gotta hurt. Ooh. I don't think he gives a shit. Like, why would he's like, I'm at war. I'm fucking killing people. You think I care about a belt?